why is this year so special for India and G20?
Well, it's so special for India because India has ascended to the presidency of G20. Though it's a rotational elected ascendancy, but there is a lot of, prestige attached to it. India has, chosen the theme of, Vasudev Kutumbakam, which is One Earth, One Family and One Future.